Charr. In this world of constant battle, I am the deadliest weapon of all. I respect no authority but the clenched fist. With engines of destruction, we have killed our gods. We reclaimed our homeland of Ascalon, and we planted victory banners on the graves of our enemies. Yet, if we waver, it could slip through our claws. Victory, at any cost. I live and die where secrets hide. I thrive where danger dwells. I'm a soldier in the service of the Ash Legion. I am the blade in the darkness. I've earned the respect of my comrades and forged alliances I can call on in times of need. My Legion teaches stealth, patience, deception. We fight where the Citadel commands, but only to aid the Ash Legion's cause. Today, the Black Citadel's combined army will assault the ghosts that plague this land. I've been assigned to reinforce the Bulwark. Let the Blood Legion charge blindly to their deaths. Let the Iron Legion build their machines of war. You will find me in the shadows. This is my story.